All seat backs and tray tables are in their upright and locked positions. Because of our agenda safety, we would like to take a moment to explain the use of the emergency equipment on board the Canadair Regional Jet. Please remove the safety information card located in the seat pocket in front of you and follow along. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle. To adjust the fit, pull the loose strap away from you so that the belt is low and tight. To open, simply lift up on the faceplate of the buckle.
I got you.
The cabin will be pressurized for your comfort. If there's a sudden change in cabin pressure, the compartments above your seat will automatically open and an oxygen mask will be within your reach. Take the mask in your hand and pull it down to start the flow of oxygen. The bag will not inflate, but oxygen will be flowing. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and secure by placing the elastic strap over your head. Pull the strap to tighten and continue to breathe normally. Continue to use the mask until a crew member advises you that supplement oxygen is no longer needed. If you are seated next to someone that may need your assistance, please secure your mask first and then secure their mask. Two oxygen masks within the lavatory are in a retainer clip. Pull the mask out of the plastic retainer and place the mask over your nose and mouth. In the unlikely event of a water landing, your seat bottom cushions have been designed as flotation devices. Pull up on the cushion to remove it and take it with you to the nearest usable exit. When exiting the aircraft, place your arms through the straps and hug it to your chest. This aircraft is equipped with infant life vests. In the event of a water landing, the flight attendant will hand the infant life vest to the adult with the infant and provide further instructions. There are 6 emergency exits on board this aircraft, which include the main cabin door through which you entered and the door directly across from it. 4 additional exits are located over the wings, mid-cabin, 2 on each side. Exit signs located overhead identify these exits. This aircraft is also equipped with emergency escape pad lighting. In the event of an evacuation, these lights will illuminate.
Please be seated for takeoff.
flying with us today, a special welcome to Advantage members, One World frequent flyers, and Advantage credit card holders. To join Advantage, sign up today on AA.com and earn miles with today's flight. You can also earn miles with our hotel corporate supporters, as well as the Advantage AA and Red MasterCard. To learn more, please visit AA.com. The use of approved portable electronic devices, including laptops, is not permitted. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened.
gentlemen, welcome to DFW, where the local time is approximately 5:50. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened so the seatbelt sign is turned off. And we've come to a complete stop at the gate. And please make sure that all carrying items are out of the aisle's way. And when you open the overhead bin compartment, please be careful as items may have shifted during flight. Cell phone use is not permitted. For those passengers who have out their bags with the yellow or red tag, it will be available for you on the loading bridge as you're deplaning the aircraft. We do ask that you make a line on the right-hand side of the loading bridge and wait for your luggage to be brought to you. If you are connecting here in DFW, we do recommend you proceed directly to